nothing personal. Just...
Bad vibes from this place. We shouldn't be here.
That's it.
Still kicking? Jesus! I'll give you that.
Done this hundreds of times. You think you'll be any different? Hickman! Night forever, you sick bastard. Hickman!
Playing games with me, huh?
Perfect.
Side of them now.
You got a light on that fancy wristwatch?
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Should that thing on your wrist be clicking that much?
The hell was that? This is gonna...
Pick up another kill from me.
You sure you saw something?
Feeling eyes on my back.
What a...
You can't hide forever, Pikmin.
I can't see a thing in here. Messing with the...
Finally got you, Pikmin. Thought you could hunt and torture our people to your heart's content? I'm gonna enjoy killing you. Oh, now it's on!
Is cleaner than my own. Own house.
Perfect. Excuse me.
That was close. Thank you. Those people deserved worse than death.
Why did they want you so badly?
A small disagreement. They objected to my hobby of collecting their heads. Let me repay you.
What did you have in mind?
A gift. Nothing more. If you visit my house again, look deep within my painting, Picnic for Stanley, and you will find my gratitude. You'll need this.
Nice.
I used to collect comics like that when I was a kid. Oh, great. Thanks for the nightmare fuel.
Hey.
Need something?
Jittery.
Nothing. Right. At least it sure as hell looked.
What the hell was that?
This won't take long. Never make.
Just getting whooped.
Well?
Scanning. Scanning. Accessing pre-war records. Record found. 108th Infantry Regiment, 2nd Battalion. Ahoy there. 'Tis Providence a member of the Congressional Army is delivered to us in our hour of need.
Depending on what you need, I may be able to help.
The fair wind holds true, then. The captain requests your presence on the bridge. At the double quick, sir.
Landing you can walk away from. What's the point of picking up that junk? Any landing you can walk away from. That smells absolutely terrible.
This is the captain speaking. We're taking on an Allied soldier. Clear the berth. Disable the fences. Make way.
Defending the unidentified intruder. Intruder.
Mr. First Mate, this is the captain. This soldier is no intruder.
Requesting permission to use lethal force.
Whoa, whoa, easy there.
Yar, matey, hoist the sail, weigh anchor. Is this for real?
Unable to comply.
Stand down, that's an order. And for God's sake, use the accent.
Aye, Captain, standing down.
Any landing you can walk away from. There's gotta be something valuable inside to justify all this protection.
I'll have none of your lip, Mr. Navigator. Have the crow's nest scan 2 points off the port bow. Jump to it.
Aye, Captain.
Our soldier has arrived. I trust the first mate didn't give you too hard a time. Been too long since we've seen the Congressional Army.
First mate, Congressional Army? Why are you talking like that?
This is the pride of our Navy, the USS Constitution. As her commander, it is my privilege to enforce a certain measure of decorum amongst my crew.
Your lookout told me to come up here. Why?
I confess, we need your assistance. You visit this fine vessel in trying times. He calmed these long years on her airy perch. Damn you, Weatherby Savings and Loan! I spit at you.
How did it even get up here?
Oh, this should be good.
A harrowing tale, of that there can be no doubt. Or I should say, I assume it is. I came upon her as she is, atop the Sargasso Sea of rubble and misfortune. What vexes me most is my inability to assist in the war effort. My gun decks have naught but morats and ne'er-do-wells as targets. Enough pleasantries. The Constitution has systems that need repairs to carry out its mission.
If I help you, I expect part of the payment up front.
What a singular request. Were you in the Navy, I would remind you of your oath. But as a soldier, I will authorize a performance bonus payable immediately. Consult with the ship's purser. Consult with the bosun and Mr. Navigator. They will relay your instructions. Dismissed. Look lively, lads. Scavengers approach. Soldier, man the cannons. Kill them only as a last resort. A few warnings. The cannons are ready. Fire at will.
Violence.
victory.
Captain Ironsides.
If the scavengers keep seeking folly and destruction, I will reluctantly oblige them.
Your very presence does this humble unit a great honor. My programming would find it amiss if I did not also interject. Long live the captain!
You certainly have pep.
Much obliged for the compliment. But on to the mission of the day. Our last marine expedition valiantly returned with much-needed supplies, including replacement power cables, sir. Alas, with my severe lack of appendages, I find myself unequal to the task of repairing the cables myself.
I'll get right on it.
My anxiety emulators are lightening by the microsecond. Once you have resolved this matter, I beseech you to return to me to accept my undying gratitude. Tis an to crew such a story. That's so
sweet.
Some skill you have there.
Nice.
Top deck. One can spot other robots from the Commonwealth, floating, listless, without purpose, but not us.
Standing down. Permission to destroy. Intruder denied. Warning. Overdue for maintenance. Defending the Constitution. All is well.
Power courses through the Constitution's veins again! Her systems, long starved, flicker to life! A hearty congratulation. Huzzah! However, this has brought to light further failures in our power grid. The power relay, to my shame, I previously complained about, is fluctuating wildly.
Why are you ashamed of that?
Bad for morale, sir. There were dark times. But I made all manner of baseless complaints against the captain. The manner in which his ship is run, and the plausibility of our sacred mission. But now, I see the error of my ways. And with your help, perhaps I can atone. Power relay coils are a common enough part. Might I recommend checking the local shopkeeps? Surely, they would be of some assistance. Fair winds and following seas.
Patrolling.
Bosun.
Power flows far and steady. I would applaud you, but alas, I cannot due to my lack of clapping instruments. But huzzah, sir! Huzzah!
Well, you're very welcome, Bosun.
You are too kind. I require no further assistance. But our Mr. Navigator is also beset by troubles. Scuttle buddies, our guidance system is on our last legs. If you've not already, speak to him. Fare thee well.
All is well. Warning. Overdue for maintenance. Patrolling.
Well, you can walk away from.
Ahoy, soldier! Scavenger threat eliminated. Damage assessment will commence after this unit has completed scheduled duties.
Why did the scavengers attack?
Scavengers have attacked ship 17 times. Destroyed 13% of ship's systems. Stole 5% of ship's store. Logic error. Captain's orders authorize scavenger termination only if necessary to preserve the ship.
You robots do a good job of defending your ship.
Proclamation 1.
Defend the Constitution by any means necessary.
Guidance system offline. Multiple errors diagnosed. First error. Guidance chip stolen. This unit requires its return.
Who stole your guidance chip?
Guidance chip is one entry on the list of stolen items. Reclaim chip at Scavenger's forward recon station. Captain has approved a bounty for its return.
Lethal force is prohibited unless absolutely necessary.
Aft dinghy unlocked and available for your use, sir.
Heads up.
Yeah. Yeah, what is it?
Even a girl with an arsenal.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Each weapon tested on someone who deserved it.
I've never been the hammer and nails sort of guy.
Hey,
not too close.
Close, Mr. Tough Guy. Need to sell some junk? Get the Daisy's discounts.
You call that a gun?
How's my little scout doing?
Sometimes you need to sacrifice a piece to keep the game going. Keep that in mind.
God, it was awful. Pikmin was a serial killer. He was using dead bodies for his art.
Oh, seriously? That's messed up. Even for this town. I'll put the word out to avoid that place. Good work. You ended up in the abyss, but you crawled back in one piece. Here's your money.
Hancock.
I'm listening.
We didn't get to the top of this town by playing fair.
Strong getting hungry. Want someone to eat. Human carry so much. Strong only need hammer.
Careful, this is... Rough territory.
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
Crop's been growing pretty good lately.
Can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
Farming's as honest work gets.
Strong want to smash something.
Crop's coming in pretty good. Huh?
Raiders, super mutants, shamblers, you name it. We call the city home.
Fistless weak leader. Strong glad to be rid of
him. Got work to do. Can't talk now.
We must remember to cross at the crosswalk.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
Human buildings break easy. Very weak, just like humans.
Huh?
At least it's not raining.
I don't ask for much. Just need a full bottle and some bones to break.
If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
More than a few potholes around here.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
Too many streets and buildings. Sometimes Strong get confused.
Don't much care for good, neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.
The influx of data is hard to process. Apologies if sometimes I make little sense. I will work on this.
Another day of hard work. Never changes.
Steel and concrete. And still standing.
World is bigger than Strong. Blue.
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
Someday, super mutants kill everything.
I wonder if there are any meteorologists about. I hope it does not rain.
Not time to be careful. Best to just keep moving.
Glad the sun's coming up soon. I don't like stumbling around in the dark.
Do you need something, monsieur? I fear you may need a reboot. Not be too much trouble. Can we continue? I sometimes get lost in thought, too. Is this sort of thing customary? The societal norms dictate the response. Are you performing some sort of psychological experiment? You are awfully quiet. Are you all right? You are awfully quiet. Societal norms dictate the response. Are you performing some sort of psychological experiment? If it would not be too much trouble, can we continue? I fear you may need a reboot. Are you all right? Is this sort of thing customary? I sometimes get lost in thought, too. Are you performing some sort of psychological experiment? If it would not be too much trouble, can we continue? I fear you may need a reboot. Societal norms dictate a response. Is this sort of thing customary? I sometimes get lost in thought, too. You are awfully quiet. I sometimes get lost in thought, too. Are you performing some sort of psychological experiment? I fear you may need a reboot. You are awfully quiet. Societal norms dictate a response. If it would not be too much trouble, can we continue? Are you all right? Is this sort of thing customary? If it would not be too much trouble, can we continue? I fear you may need a reboot. Are you all right? Are you performing some sort of psychological experiment? Is this sort of thing customary?
Got it.
Hey there.
You're looking for something to wear.
Let's see what you have.
Great.
Any landing you can walk away from.
Thank you. Don't shoot! Those assholes didn't attack the ship on our orders. They weren't trying to frag you anyhow. They just wanted to kill the frickin' robots.
So they were scavengers, but not with you.
Well, they were kinda with us. I mean, we're not really used to working together. It's not like anyone is in charge. But we do have an agreement. Everyone works together, gets an equal share. When you waltzed aboard the ship, those assholes just kinda lost it. They broke our agreement and paid for it. How did you get aboard anyway? We thought you were gonna get cratered for sure.
Let's cut to the chase. The robot wants his guidance chip back.
You know what he needs it for? His rockets. The huge goddamn rockets on the side of his boat. He's nuts.
Rockets? Why is he building rockets?
Who knows? Maybe a bomb. Maybe he'll launch himself into space. Who cares? It's valuable as hell. That's what matters. Screw that robot and come to work with us. We're gonna scrape everything on that ship and make a fortune. We got a lot more friends nearby. It's only a matter of time before we come out on top.
I'm not splitting my share with him.
You holding out on us, Davies? You got some magical way in there? This guy's got a free ticket aboard, so shut up. Help us destroy that freaking tin can once and for all. I'm not standing here for my health. 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 I'm not standing here for my health.
No deal. I'm with Ironsides.
You're siding with that robot? Did you hit your head on the way down here?
Then screw you, asshole. You're lucky we don't gun you down.
Hey, I never got a chance to properly thank you for helping me take out Winlock and Barnes.
So we're done with the gunners?
Definitely. With those two clowns taking a dirt nap, I'm pretty sure the gunners heard my message loud and clear. Couldn't have done it without your help.
You stuck your neck out for me. And I don't forget I mean, things like that.
Cursing doesn't offend me, you know.
I didn't think it did. It's not about you, it's about a promise I made. When I left the Capital Wasteland, I didn't just leave Little Lamplight behind. I left my family behind. Had a beautiful wife named Lucy, and a son we named Duncan. He's the one I made my promise to. The promise to clean up my act and to be a better person. I guess that sounds pretty stupid coming from a guy who shoots people for a living.
You must have had a good reason to leave them behind.
That's what I keep telling myself. My son, he's sick. I don't know what's wrong with him. One day he's playing out in the fields behind our farm. The next he took a fever and these blue boils popped up all over his body. Last I saw, he was almost too weak to walk. I didn't dare ask him to come with me. Honestly, I don't know how much longer he's going to last.
There must be something we can do.
I was hoping you'd say that. A few months before we met, I bumped into a guy named Sinclair who claimed his buddy caught some kind of disease. I thought he was wasting my time until he said his partner broke out in blue boils. They dug up information about a cure at a place called MedTech Research. They even managed to grab the building's lockdown security codes. Unfortunately, Sinclair's buddy died before they were able to break into the facility.
I mean, there's no way that's a coincidence, right? MedTech has to be the place.
Can you trust this Sinclair guy?
To be honest, I don't know him from Adam. But he brought up the blue boils in the sickness his partner suffered from. There's no way that's a coincidence. Or a trap. Would make any sense. If Sinclair says MedTech Research is the place, that's where we need to go. Otherwise, I've got nothing else.
I hope so.
For Duncan's sake, I do too. I'll put MedTech Research on your map. When you're ready, just take us out there. I have all the codes we need to get through their security. What you're doing... No one's ever cared that much about me before. Even if it takes me the rest of my life. I'll repay this debt to you. I swear it.
Way to turn down the chance of a lifetime, loser.
You try jumping our claim, and the boat will crater you.
Yeah?
Hey.
Nice work.
What's
now,
that?
Let's get out of here.
Find
you
him!
Keep running. Find him!
That wasn't even worth wasting my bullets. Starting to have fun.
What the hell was that?
Let's get it on!
Son of a bitch.
Scanning.
What's that smell coming from?
Defending the Constitution. Warning, overdue for maintenance. All is well.
Walk away from. Oh, we've got to see.
Consult with the bosun and Mr. Navigator.
Warning. Overdue for maintenance.
Hey, Navigator.
Ahoy, soldier. Ship recovered. Dispensing bounty. Diagnostics report. One error remaining. Guidance radar's transmitter is not functional. Requires replacement.
Happy to help you out. Again.
Soldier's happiness is irrelevant. Acquire Poseidon radar transmitter at specified map coordinates. Further bounty will be dispensed upon completion, sir.
All is well. Warning, overdue for maintenance.
Mr. Navigator.
Ahoy, soldier. Guidance system fully functioning. Bounty dispensed. It is required. You commence dialogue with the captain, sir.
All is well.
Hey, Captain.
You've been of service to our noble vessel. Despite ample provocation, I had hoped the guidance chip could be recovered without violence to the scavengers. Even now, they plot their retaliation.
I would have spared them if I could have.
I have no doubt that they made a peaceful resolution impossible. But you did your duty and did it well. I find I must reward your considerable efforts with the final labor. We stand but a hair's breadth away from embarking on our sacred mission.
So now can you tell me what's going on?
Complete this task and I will gladly relate our mission. Until then, silence, vigilance. The ship requires turbo pump bearings from a nearby factory. It will undoubtedly be a dangerous mission, but I have faith you will succeed.
Get!
Nothing there now.
Think
find
you can
anything
hide?
Useful on him?
That's what I call a confirmed kill. Shouldn't take long.
This is bullshit.
Why do they always gotta fight back?
Save me some trouble and give up already.
What the fuck was that?
Whoa, shut the fuck up a second. I hear something.
It's gonna be fun.
Worst place for us to be standing right now.
I know you're here. I'll find you.
You hear? That was reckless.